where this lower roof ties into the wall, it's leaking all the way down the entire building. Of course, it's an all-steel building. Anyhow, these people do steel work. Maybe they can repair it themselves.